Hello, audience. It's me, Madge Weinstein of Yeast Radio. You know what? When it comes to presidential elections, I've always had a lot to say. And I generally try to rally you, the troops, and try to get you to vote for whoever the Democratic candidate is at the moment. Well, in fact, that's what inspired Yeast Radio. In 2004, my very first show was called Cunt Session Speech. So this election, normally I just say, vote for whoever it is. It's Joe Biden. I would normally say vote for Joe Biden. But guess what, audience? This time I'm not going to do that because Joe Biden's going to lose. The problem is Joe Biden is a centrist. What people are telling Joe Biden and what Joe Biden is telling you, the Democrats, is that, well, in order to win, we have to gather the centrist base and we have to win the swing states. And in order to win the swing states, we can't appear to be too progressive or too socialist, and we certainly can't support Medicare for all, because then we'll lose the swing states. That's the political calculus, right? That's what you're all assuming is true. I always say question your assumptions, right? Question your assumptions. Question the assumption that that political calculus is right. Because you know what? It's fucking bullshit. It was created by the insurance lobby. That political calculus is nonsense. It's just created by lobbyists. It's propaganda. It's a talking point to make you vote against your own interests. Kind of like the way the Trump voters do. So they say, oh, well, you can't win in a swing state with Medicare for all. What? Actually, polls show that 70% of Americans support Medicare for all. And how are you going to distinguish yourself against the orange menace if you don't have any policies that are actually different and you're just saying, oh, well, I'm going to restore America back to the soul of thus and so, blah, blah, blah. Nobody gives a shit about that bullshit. Policies win an election. We're not idiots. We've been through this over and over again. You tell us to vote for a conservative Democrat, right? Whatever that means. But and then in the future, then we can get our progressive stuff later, boys and girls. Don't worry. You'll get your... We didn't give you shit this time, but next time maybe. But this election's too important for you to sit down and not vote. That's what they tell you, right? Well, the problem is most progressives aren't going to vote because there's nothing in it for them. But what I'm talking about is all the progressives that are going to stay home because you're not giving them shit. The centrists are more aligned with what the corporations want than what you want. And because of that, guess what? You're gonna lose. And for some reason, the Democrats don't seem to give a shit. Because they get so much money from their donors, they seem more interested in pleasing their donors than to even win the election. It's fucking ridiculous. I want Biden to win. And I know a lot of you say, well, let's get Biden in office, then we can push progressive policies. That's what people say to me when I make these arguments. But that's because they're not listening and they're not questioning their assumptions. Because the real story is that if you were listening to me, you would understand that Joe Biden cannot win. He cannot ascend to the presidency without progressive policies. He has to have Medicare for all in order to win the election. You're not going to be able to push him more to the left because he won't be in office. Trump will. You've got to tell Joe Biden to support Medicare for all wholeheartedly, not bullshit, to change his mind and support Medicare for all before the election, because that's the only way he has a chance to win. He's sliding in the polls right now compared to where Hillary was at this time. He's actually doing worse. And she lost. He's going to lose, audience. Question your assumptions. Forget all the propaganda. Look at the facts and look at the logic of what's happening here. Don't fall for insurance company propaganda that's just going to screw you over and you're going to end up with Trump. If you want Biden to win, you have got to demand he support Medicare for all. Please do it. Do it on Twitter. Call his office. I don't know, raise your hand at a press conference if he has them. Zoom him or whatever you kids do. Insta-talk. All that shit, just do it. But you've got to do this. This orange menace, Trump, is the existential threat to our Constitution, maybe even to our humanity. You all know why Trump is horrible. But just, you've got to tell Biden, at a minimum, to support Medicare for all or he will not win. That's what I'm asking you to do. That's what I'm asking you to do. I'm not telling you who to vote for because I don't have it in me. I don't have the ammunition to say vote for Biden. Why? Why? Because he's not Trump. That's the only thing I can tell you. But in my heart, I know Biden's not going to win with just that. Biden needs policies to win. He needs Medicare for all to win. So please tell him that. don't know what else to do. I'm frustrated, audience. I'm old. I've been doing this for a long fucking time. I was right in 2016 when I told you Trump was going to win, and he's going to win again. Unless we do something drastic, like demand he support Medicare for All. I can't guarantee that he'll win with it, but I can tell you he has a much better chance. You've got to have real policies, not this just bullshit droning on about nothing. Soul of America bullshit, nobody cares. We need policies. We're not stupid. We've been screwed over again and again. Give us something real for actual people. We're not your fucking millionaires sitting there, you know, with people getting shit for you and your two refrigerators and your special hairdos and pandemonium. What is it? Pandemic. No, we are real. We are real people who have real lives, who don't have security. And we get fired from our jobs and we get sick and then we don't have healthcare and we get really upset. And then some of us kill ourselves. This is serious. Don't let politicians play with your life. Demand Medicare for All now.